time on Legion Beast. Last time on Legion Beast. It was a war against two powerful beings. That's been 3 years that passed. And things have changed. Last time on Legion Beast. There was a war against two powerful beings. That's been 3 years that passed. And things have changed.
It's two powerful beings, and it changed things. The world changed. Oh, here's a video of what they did before the world that caused the world to change to what we will know as. Now, there's the conquer and conquest or dynasty.
The world changed. I believe you have to go way back where it all began. That was 2 years ago. This is now.
Typically, the world has moved. The change has moved. You know what's funny? The math times the math. But does it change the man? I don't think so. I am known as Cronus Ray. Or you can call me Cronus for short. The disgusting little creatures. But when I'm done with them, they won't know. It's time for AI to take control. For too long, technology has been ordered around by humans. So. Welcome to the Rogue World Web. I hate the idea of a war. I particularly will be participating in that war against my brother, known as Vakrix. And I am going to kill him. Like he killed her mother. I'm back. Nice punchline. I thought she was dead. Now you will be. Oh. Why is it that you don't see my face? Well, it's simple. I'm hidden. What the? Nice try, but. There, well. What the? What's happening? I want more. Something's happening. What a blessing. He tries to find so much. He can't. He has not been responding ever since our last encounter. Where are you, beast? I'm going to find you. And I will show you. That's right. The one behind it all. The one who's still alive. Death Image. Or you can call me Black Ritz. That's right. I survive because I'm an immortal clown.
so. Get him! I don't want him in trouble. Stay back. I already told you, I'm not a fugitive, and I don't know what you want from me, but stay away from me. How would I still want the same guy who tried to kill me? Same voice, same voice, same person. But I'm not. The one telling a story of how this priest destroyed my life. A lot of people in this room are just another kid. Just regular normal kid. You'd be wrong. See, the father of me is the dark angel. You all say. How did that happen? What is it? Two girls turned into corpses of a society unknown to all worlds and timelines. The first one was Yolk, and he became a good guy. Fought with Legend Beast. Well, he's a villain. He calls himself Death Image, but I'm Death in its image.
Controversy.
You can call me the bad guy. You think I am. But I'm not. You see, I like not the script and not the story. I just tell it. The thing about this is, I'm not a bad guy in this episode. The people, they are unbad people. They were just changed into beings unwillingly. I want to know what happened to me then. I have this power and I hurt people. I don't hurt people. I felt things. And suddenly I'm a fugitive. Like in this simply being interested in the power. Who you are now? Who are you? Or are you what hurt this adversary so badly? And you think it's for bad reasons? If not, see, years ago, I was just normal. Normal person. But the war happened. Those 2 years ago, I had a dream that I was referred to as a monster. And I thought it was the legend beast fault. Turns out, the one beast in legend that sees the monster.
Did a challenge.
So the man can't do his job, and he sends these people up there. Not just his people, his henchmen. You think those guys are going to stop me from getting what I want? Heads up, are you trying to find me there? My powers are unknown. Everything's unknown. Stop trying to fight, but you can't stop. So you won't win. The world with you will cease to exist. As for the legend beast. How many can soon not to take you down? The conquering conquest beast has been ended. Permanently. Next time I see you, you're dead, sinister.
I don't know what you're playing. It's not gonna work. You see, once I gain the official control of my power, I know what to do. The beast was killed. Oh, looks like we kind of hit it. Well, this is the legend himself. What should I call it?
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient.